All right, y'all, TCB, the country boy, coming back at you from Big D. I want to let y'all know that I do not put any advertising on this particular site, but y'all do know that I do real estate. So at the end of every one of the videos, if you want some more information on how you can make some money, if y'all know of anybody that has a house or y'all see a vacant house on y'all street and y'all find out who they are that owns it and if they want to get rid of it and don't want to jack with it anymore, look at the video at the end of these songs and contact me, and if I buy it, I give you $1,000. Simple as that. All right, let's go on to this. All right, y'all, TCB, the country boy, coming back at you. You know what? I'm going to do a little something special that I don't think I've ever done. Well, actually, I've done one song that I didn't know was a Christian song, but was and was awesome by a group. I don't remember who they were, but it was very awesome. But anyway, it just came to mind. I've had a lot of requests for Toby Mac. And one of his Toby Mac is a dude that's out right now, one of the hottest Christian singers for the last 5, 7, 8 years. Incredible guy. Every radio station knows him when it comes to country, when it comes to Christian music. Everybody knows him. A lot of people play his stuff at churches even. But he's got this one song called Speak Life. And I've never seen the video, but I've heard the song 1,000 times, love the song. I just thought I'd share it with you guys and suggest y'all check this one out. So here we go. Toby Mac, Speak Life. Here we go.
Some days life feels perfect. Other days it just ain't working. The good, the bad, the right, the wrong, and everything in between. Yo, it's crazy, amazing. We can turn our heart through the words we say. Mountains crumble with every syllable. Broken, live or die. So speak life. Other days my thoughts just fall apart. I do, I don't, I will, I won't. It's like I'm drowning in the deep. Well, it's crazy to imagine words from my lips as the arms of compassion. Mountains crumble with every syllable. Hope can live or die. So speak life. You say, raise your thoughts a little higher, use your words to inspire. Joy will fall like rain when you speak life with the things you say. Lift your head a little higher, spread the love like fire. Hope will fall like rain when you speak life with the words you say. So speak life. Yeah.
In every encounter, we either give life or we drain it. There's no neutral exchange. Brennan Manning. That's true. What are you going to be, man? Great song. Awesome song. I love the message. I've never seen that dude before. I don't even know what he looked like, but cool looking dude. Great singer. Great song. I hope y'all liked it, man. Yeah, I love uplifting songs that give a message, and that's what you want to do. Speak life, man. Not that death shit. That's enough devil stuff going around as it is. So, anyway. All right, y'all. Check this out, guys. My boss man said that we could actually give you $1,000. And this is how. All right, y'all. TCB the Country Boy. I want to give y'all a little update real quick. You know, I've been posting some stuff at the end of these things. And I let you guys know that I did real estate. And, man, you guys really came up strong, man. So strong, I got to make some changes because so many people have sent me information as far as vacant properties in their neighborhood. It's just way too much stuff, man. Dang, I can't even keep up. But so my boss man said, look, here, we got to make a change, but I'm going to make it better. So here's the deal. Anywhere in the United States, if you guys know of somebody who has a property that they want to get rid of, it's got to be a single family, regular house, in a decent livable neighborhood, and it's basically a decent condition property. It can't have no big old hole in the roof and, you know, water flying in and mold damage everywhere, or a burned out kind of a thing. And it's got to be a decent or almost in decent livable condition. And if we end up buying that house, I tell you what we'll do. We'll give you $1,000 just for giving us the hookup. If we buy it, that's it, man. Simple as that. $1,000 in your pocket, man. Damn, that's it. Anywhere in the continental U.S. So that's the deal, man. I appreciate y'all. Man, we got so many people that sent me over houses. I couldn't even keep up, man. Damn. Be careful what you wish for, because sometimes it will come in the form of a tidal wave. And that's what happened, y'all. So there we go, man. I appreciate y'all so much. Let's keep this bad boy going. All right, y'all. I'm going to give you my email address real quick, which is also on the About page. So if y'all know of any houses, or y'all have family members that have houses, or hell, if you've got houses, you can deal with me, man. We'll hook it up, man. All right, so let's get on to this fun stuff. Then we can do some business and some fun at the same time. So there you go, y'all. I appreciate it.